sent me here as a divine warner to warn y'all to repent. If you repent, he will protect you. He will protect your children. There will be no water. There will be no lights. The Bible says, touch not the oil or the wine. Think it not strange that they advertise more alcohol and more sex in our community than any other place. For God so loved the world. God gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever should believe in him should not perish, but should have everlasting life. Repent.
I plead the blood of Jesus on her. I bind the spirit of alcoholism. Come out of her, spirit. You have no authority over her. I speak life into this woman's life right now. I bind you, demon. You have no authority here. Return unto me, sis. Return unto me, saith the Lord. Return unto me while I still may be found. Do you hear me? If you return unto me and put that bottle down, greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. The Bible says he comes that you might have life and life more abundantly. I speak life into you now.
Amen.
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 Repent. Thank you, sister.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you. God bless.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. I am here for the children. Even if y'all don't listen to me, tell your children there is a such place as a bottomless pit. There is a such thing as weeping and gnashing of teeth. God will protect your children. He's getting ready to strike this land. It's not a mistake. You're under the sound of my voice. You will see fires come from the sky. You will see brimstone come from the sky. There will be fires in Tennessee. There will be fires in America. Repent. God is calling all of you to repent. Children, if you're under the sound of my voice, Jesus loves you, baby. Jesus loves you. They call him Yeshua too. It means the same thing. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believe in him should not perish, but should have everlasting life.